Keep the shelter safe! Protect the shelter until the survivors can be safely extracted. Bonus challenge is now available. Nice rescue.
Rated X for...
Oh.
Oh, that tickles. Oh. Oh, I almost cut my funny bone.
Hi, home base. I've got a brief addendum to this morning's announcements. Well, an apology. Some things were said by lots of people that probably should have been kept as, inside thoughts? As near as our experts can tell, it seems like there's some sort of energy field or something coming out of Hexylvania, and it's causing... What did you call it, Lars?
Vomit is true spewing.
Right. So, like I said, sorry, Dennis, and sorry, home base. As soon as we know more, we will update you. And in the meantime, maybe just stay away from each other so no one accidentally says anything else hurtful. You dummies. Sorry!
Hey, Commander. I'm out of materials, and all my usual runners are flipping out about the secret stuff. Think you could give me a hand? I got guns to make.
blue glow to prepare for liftoff. We've got a bonus in play.
Thanks for the ride, Lars. Glad to see someone else not cowering inside because of some little secrets.
Hey, what can I say? I'm basically an open book already. Let's try and be quick, though. Still no telling what kind of crazy effects that energy field will have in the long run.
Nice work, Commander.
So, the whole truth vomit thing doesn't really freak you out, huh? Just feel like you don't have any secrets?
Nah, I just think I got the willpower to keep them buried deep down next to my negative feelings and childhood memories where they belong.
That scans. I didn't really picture you as some sort of flawless angel type. Sorry.
Nah, that's valid.
Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! Not bad. I think we'll need a little more blue glow. blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready.
I'm surprised you don't have more secrets you'd be freaked out about people knowing. You know, what with you being a rock star and all.
Ah, that's the rock star thing, though. People expect you to be a lunatic. I have, like, 3 memoirs that are full of so many crazy stories, even I don't know what's real and what's fabricated anymore. Especially since they were all ghostwritten. There's one.
Hey, guys, how's the material run going?
Kinda still getting started.
Seriously? So slow.
Oh, jeez. Sorry.
What can we do for you, little robot?
As long as you guys are out there in Hexylvania, do you think you could try and take some scans of the energy field? The truth explosion situation is getting bad, and we need to start figuring out a solution.
I'd love to help you, little robot, but I didn't really bring any energy field scanning equipment.
Oh, that's okay. I had Locke stow away in your drum case. He's got all sorts of sensors.
So many sensors!
Oh, come on, Ray. You know I hate it when you mess with my stuff without asking.
It's true, but I chose to ignore that because for some reason I really enjoy it when you're mad, and I'm very sorry I just said that.
I'll let him out. Hi, Locke.
Hello, everyone.
Come on, Locke. Let's get you situated. Even though I really don't think you should be out here.
Defend the van. We've got a bonus in play.
Those pods are all looking great, Commander. Thank you. You see what I mean with everyone getting weird about this secret-telling stuff? It's like no one has any self-control whatsoever.
You really don't feel any urge to share your secrets?
Nope.
Haha, me neither. That is also why I am not sharing my many, many secrets. Belch, even though I have so many and they want to come up.
All right, just keep that scan going, Locke. We're getting some good data.
I'm very glad to hear it.
You know, Locke, if you don't have any secrets, that's okay.
Who said I don't have any secrets? I have many, many secrets.
Yeah, right. Sorry.
Nice work, Commander. Just one more should do it. And like I was saying, Locke, if you don't have any secrets, that's fine. At the rate home bases are puking them up, no one else will have any secrets soon either.
So you're saying that if I get even one secret and keep it, I'll be ahead of everyone else?
That is not at all what I was saying, but whatever. I don't actually care that much.
Okay, Clip, think that'll cover you?
Yeah, that's perfect. Thanks, you guys. You get the scans Ray was asking for?
Not really. Energy field is too dispersed out here, so everything's just kind of fuzzy. Not that I think Ray even has any idea what she's looking for. I don't remember eating onions.
Ew. Come on, let's get back.
Launch in 3, 2, 1, liftoff! Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! well, Lars.
So, no dice on the data then?
Sorry, little robot, it was just too fuzzy.
I guess that's what I should have expected when I sent Locke. Oh, sorry.
I feel great shame.
Well, I'm gonna leave you folks to your experiments or whatever. I got guns to make. Thanks for the assist, Commander.
All right, little robot. Took some doing, but I think I figured out a way to get your data. Not that I think you'll appreciate how much work that was, but...
Chores!
That's great! And for the record, it's not like you appreciate everything I do, either!
That was awesome!
What up? What do you got?
We're gonna go shoot up some husks and harvest the Violentium out of them. Any husks out there have been soaking up this energy field for ages, so we can get a nice, concentrated reading.
Disgusting!
claimed the lives of roughly 200 guests.
256, counting me.
256?
Come again?
Willow says it's 256 guests.
Who's Willow?
Probably his imaginary friend.
She is not imaginary.
Don't worry about it, Locke. Most people can't see or hear me. They can only sort of sense me. Isn't that right, Penny?
Whew. Strange. I just got chills.
The sensors won't work with takers around!
Should I be worried about spending the night here?
Can you sleep with one eye open?
It voids my warranty.
Then, a little.
Oh.
Okay, fine. I'll keep you safe.
Yay! And my friends?
Your friends who left you without a buddy after Buddy Up was declared?
They're still my friends.
They're on their own.
Sensors.
I don't like this room. I don't like it here.
I feel like my soul just got a brain freeze.
Something very bad happened to you.
Yep, sure did.
I think Willow's afraid of this room too.
I'm not afraid. I'm angry.
She says she's angry. We're good on the creepy imaginary friend updates for the moment.
There are enough flavors of nightmare to go around. We don't need to add our own.
Okay.
Oh, I don't like the feel of this room.
You said it. This is the door to darkness.
The door to the darkness?
What's that?
Willow says this is the door to the darkness.
Look, could you tell your imaginary friend that she's a little scary?
She knows.
Proud of it.
She's proud of it.
She should be.
Welcome to the hedge maze.
Ooh.
It's haunted.
Haunted?
This is an inescapably evil place, Locke. Speaking of, do you want to hang out here forever and ever and ever?
I don't.
They never do.
The sensors are ready to sense. We better build some defenses. Inbound, I assume. Get ready for a fight.
Thank you.
here, but maybe we should protect the sensor? Everyone, let's see what those ghost sensors sensed. I'm thinking ghosts.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Pop. Beep, beep, clang, beep, clang. Just kidding. It's me, Locke.
The wind grows cold. Shadows rise from the grave. Evil darkens the hearts of men. And terror creeps through our dreams.
It's Fortnightmares.
So why is this hotel so haunted?
I've got nothing to hide.
Probably all the ghosts.
But why are there ghosts?
This is a bad place. It was built on a battlefield which was previously a witch burial ground. Oh, right. Almost forgot the door to darkness. You should run away and never come back. But you can't yet, can you?
No. Can you keep me and my friends safe?
No. But maybe I can convince them to leave before it's too late?
Congrats on surviving your first night, everyone. According to the readings, I have some inconclusive news. We cannot rule out a ghost presence in the hotel. So, for the time being, we should conduct ourselves as if this is a haunted hotel.
On it! Ghost Hunter Dennis is on the case!
That is not what I had in mind.
That is also not what I had in mind.
I've watched every episode of Ghost Boss. I'm ready for this.
I'm not.
Does anyone have a better idea?
Anyone?
Ghosts, you don't have to go into the light, but you can't stay here. Let's hunt!
Thank you.
How safe are these X-rays?